Let's talk about making a box and whisker chart in Google Sheets. I already have all my data here. There's day one and day two. I've already collected a lot of the data for day one. In order to have a box and whisker chart, you need five values: minimum, lower quartile, median, upper quartile, and max value. But before we get into that chart, let's make sure you know how to collect this basic information. So day one is already collected from this data set. Day two is this data set. To get the minimum value, just use the min function. Select your range, and it will find it for you. The lower quartile, it's quartile. Select, and it's the lower quartile, so we're going to use 1. Median, you probably guessed it, it's median. Upper quartile, again, quartile. We're selecting the data. We're choosing 3 because we want the upper quartile. And then the maximum value. Now, these differ than the first, and we have 2 sets of data here, so we should be able to make a box and whisker chart for both sets. So make sure that in column B, you have the title of the what you want to call the chart, and then below that, you're segmenting the data by day 1, day 2, day 3, and all the way down. Select it, insert, chart, and then under chart type, you want to scroll down to where it says candlestick chart, and that is your box and whisker chart. So you'll notice again that the very top here of the whisker is your max value, the very bottom is your min value, the lower quartile is the bottom of the box, the upper quartile is the top of the box. And seeing these two together allows you to evaluate data against one another. If you want more of an explanation, check out spreadsheetpoint.com. We've got a great article on a box and whisker chart, and I think it's a great resource for you. If you've got any other questions, feel free to let me know in the comments. I will try to get back to you as quickly as I can. Thanks, everybody.